Hey everybody, it's me Marquita, and today is my birthday. Ah, Cher, just thank you, bestie. I just got your message. Today is my birthday, and my bestie just sent me a blessing. Thank you. Cher's life, if y'all don't know who I'm talking about. But sorry, this is a Peach Generation. Remember y'all, yesterday I skipped over her. But this is what she's given. I try to find things that were like a lighter orange. I mean, and I actually and my other friend, Lady Sim Wolf, just sent me a message saying happy birthday. I know y'all can't see it, but I just got a text message. And if y'all don't know who she is, y'all need to go over to her channel. She makes amazing, that's not even the word, amazing builds. We're in a sim group together, sim grown, I think that's what it's called. I'm sorry, I'm new to the group. But anyways, we're not here talking about that, Keita. We're here talking about this sim. I tried to base her off of Princess Peach, but it didn't happen. It didn't go down how I was, you know, trying to portray it. But yep, that is her, and this is her. Okay, guys, we are now the Blue Generation. And this is her. Who did I base her? I based her off somebody. I can't remember who it was. It'll probably come to my head once I see one of the outfits. I was trying to give her kind of a Caribbean, I think that's what it was. It was Calypsis. That's who it was. It's not totally Calypsis, but when I did this, I was like, what Calypsis wear? I know. I only know her from Pirates of the Caribbean. I like this outfit. This one is my favorite. Okay, everybody. White Generation. Now, I try to base her off Elsa. It didn't work. I'm tired. Y'all, I got up last night, or actually didn't go to sleep till like 7 o'clock this morning because I could not sleep. So at 3, I cut all my hair off with scissors. I love this dress on her. And I love this outfit. I thought this is Elsa-ish, the sweater. Okay, guys. Brown generation. I was trying to think of like a park ranger, but then that idea went out the door. I really like it, this little bralette, because I thought this is really cute. She got some like these brown kind of little flats. Got them flats. And last but not least, in my head, I was trying to channel Cruella De Vil. So that's why she has red lips. in Riston, B.I. Face. Like, how dare the, maybe I should have did, I wish that they will allow you to change, like, the stripe, you know, and then I would have did the half and half hair, and then half white, half black, but, that didn't work, but, so I thought this, a play on 101 Dalmatians. That's what I was trying to do. And thank y'all for watching. Y'all have a blessed day.